butterfly valve is a quarter turn, that means 90 degree turn valve, where disc rotates by 90 degree by the shaft from full open to full closed condition and sits over the soft seal. And from operation point of view, butterfly valve can be lever operated type or gear operated type. Normally up to 6 inch size lever operated wafer type butterfly valves are used, and for above 6 inch size lug type or flanged end type gear operated butterfly valves are used. Now we will see how a lever operated or a gear operated butterfly valve can be used for throttling purpose. Now if we want to throttle the valve, we can throttle it from fully open position to fully closed position. This is one 6 inch lever operated wafer type butterfly valve. The valve is having two lugs at top to hold the valve in position by two studs so that the valve will not fall down. The valve is now in open condition. The top indicator shows that the valve is now in open condition. On one side of the valve top, 10 position indication is there, and on other side of the valve top, 10 position slots are there. We can throttle it from fully open position to fully closed position at 10 degree apart. That means at 10% flow per slot. If we want to have 30% flow, then the lever has to be rotated to third slot and the indicator will show third position. And if we want to have 60% flow, then the lever has to be rotated to sixth position or sixth slot, and in that case indicator will show sixth position. So in this way we can have 10%, 20%, 30%, 60% flow like that, and we can see it from outside also. Now we will see how a gear operated butterfly valve can be used for throttling purpose.
8-inch butterfly valve, wafer lug type. These two are lugs. These two lugs. There are no other lugs. Because these two lugs have been provided to hold the valve. If you remove all these studs, then with these four studs, this valve can be held up. After that you remove the valve. And see, this arrow, this is now open condition. Now if you close it, see, this indicator is rotating. Indicator has come 90 degree, now it is closed.
For gear operated butterfly valves, actually one gearing is there inside the gearbox. This is the one and this is the quarter turn gear. By rotating hand wheel, this one rotates and that one rotates the gear. So we can keep the valve at any position, maybe 30% open position, 50% or 60% open position, by rotating the hand wheel and looking to the position of the indicator. And at that position, we can stop the rotation of hand wheel so that valve will be at that position. Maybe 30%, maybe 60%, whatever we want. So by doing this, gear operated butterfly valve also can be used as isolation purpose as well as for throttling purpose also.